and the bass keeps running, running, and 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 running, running.
Everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, get it started, get it started, get it started.
I think that the coaches out here are great. Clearly, they're doing something right because I'm playing well. It is tough for me to get out here early. I had to organize my schedule so I have all my classes in the morning, which means I have to do all my homework the night before. Then I walk a few blocks to the metro and take about a 45-minute metro ride out here, maybe longer depending on the trains. So yeah, it's tough, but it's worth the sacrifice.
Well, I'm Mark Santangelo. I'm one of our two teachers here at the school. We have a math and science teacher named Ruth Kastner. And the idea of our school is to provide our students with the best possible education they can get. Most of the work that they do is on the computer with an online program, a distance learning program. And then Ruth Kastner and myself supplement that with additional work. We do some additional reading, work on vocabulary, prepare for standardized tests and so forth. And to the best of our ability, try to keep the guys and the students in line so that they understand that this isn't just a place to do tennis, but also a place where education is taken very seriously.
Scheduling, what do you think about, because we're getting, you know, into tournament competition coming up, leading with the National Open, well, the championship next weekend in November, the National Open, and then going into Eddie Hearn and Orange Bowl, having them play first matches and then drilling them second.
I like that.
To spice it up and get them right into the warming up and into the competitive mode and then tone it down with working on specifics.
I like that. Also, we got to get the ladder going again next week.
Right.
Concentrating, hitting one ball. I want good neck clearance, working your feet, getting behind the ball. Good rotation.
I want to hear some grunting. I can't hear you. Let me hear it. Let's go. Go 90 seconds with no mistakes.
Up and back. And up and back.
Good. That's the way to hustle. Come on, get back in. Let's go. Get back in. Let's go.
Take the good cross speed on the return. All right, you work on your zone. Okay? When the ball, if you push off here, and you go down that area, you're going to his strength. You're in trouble. There's no way you can cover here to neutralize. You're going to be on the defense. So make sure you take the first ball cross court so you can get back and you can in position to play. All right?
Ah!
Sir, you had him on the defense with a slice. He stretched the ball. The ball's short down the line. Move up. Roller derby cross court all day.
Nice. I want to see that six back. You run for every single ball. Go, 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 go.
Fix it. Be ready. Keep the feet moving. Now he's going to the net, Dennis.
That's the way, Harry. Come on, that's the way. That's the way to work. Nice.
I talked to you about this before, okay? And you
have established yourself with a reputation of being the most feared player in the country. People are scared to play you. Leading up to Orange Bowl, Eddie Herr and Orange Bowl, you have to make sure that you have that mentality every time you step on the court. All right?
This set up so that he's going to try to kill himself by this sort of the gas. He's in his early 60s. Yeah.
He's like senile. He's
trying to find a job.
Twins rode their bikes all over town. The workers were gone.
Nice, that was good.
Wiley spitting
up dirt.
Up dirt.
Wonderful job. I will finish next week and yeah, it was a great job. Alright? Okay, now let's go play tennis. Working hard, you'll be a very good player one day, yeah? So keep working hard and yeah, improving. Good boy, you're playing very well. Just keep on going like this, okay?
Thank you.
Alright, enjoy your day, yeah?
we will produce the next generation of champions.